Oh yeah, this is weird. 'Cause my wife, she worked at a grocery store and they had to have those little padlocks, you know, like this that she would put on her lock. I mean, on her locker. But that's interesting. So, I mean, are you just gonna like keep playing with it like a Rubik's cube until you figure out the lock and then open it up, and that's kind of like symbol, like saying that, you know, your relationship is now, you're free,
It's
you know, but
unlocked.
until
It's
then
done.
you're
Yeah.
still remembering her by having the lock and trying to open it. That's how, I mean, that's how I kind of
Yeah,
saw. I mean, I don't mean to
it's
pry, but yeah.
it's okay. I just it's kind of a weird thing, but it's just kind of my way of getting past it and dealing with
Oh, okay. So it's
the
kind of like a
situation.
sentimental thing that you have,
Right.
the lock. Yeah, it's pretty
Yeah.
interesting. Yeah. Okay.
There will be no sound.